So what do you think about the way your painting's coming out?
I think it's, I have to know how to stop at one point. Sometimes I just keep going and keep going, and it's to the point that, you know, the enjoyment turns into gigi. That's the bad one. When you're making giggle already and you're like getting in it with yourself, that's when you should stop. Because, you know, what you feel inside reflects on the painting, so you should just enjoy it and keep it light.